Hi, today I'm going to be showing you how to drag and drop a photo onto your desktop. So first you're going to type in the thing that you want, go to images, make your screen tinier, click on the photo and hold it down and drag and drop it onto your desktop.